How's it, you guys? Welcome back to another epic adventure. Like I've been trying this past couple of weeks, I haven't been getting too lucky. I've seen a lot of pigs, but just skinny, ugly, young kind pigs. I went hunting with my friend a couple days ago with the dogs. Hit a big freaking pig, but Puka his dogs up. We couldn't get him, but the pig is still stuck in the guy's yard. So we're planning on another day to go back. Taking our time, no rush, but I'm over here, I'm gonna go try it out. I'm at my dad's house. I'm gonna try it with my bowl, see if we get any luck. Hopefully we get some kind of action. See you guys in a little bit. Raja, shoot.
I'll say you guys got them this time. Maybe on the skinny side. There you go. Some curl backs into the fucking moat, bro. Sino can eat the hoodie. Having a hard time. Sorry to get skinny. Hard time opening the jaw. See, that already gotta break them. But we got them. That's a first part was kind of rough. We had some skinny sows, some babies coming around, so I switched spots, walked up the road a little bit, came into this other magnum field, and this guy was bossing right off the bat. He was right off the side of the road eating in the guinea grass, stuck his head out a little bit, just enough for me to get a shot, and got him. That's all. Couldn't ask for a better afternoon or evening in Stoke. Brand new broadheads. That's a PSE Sinister single can. Doing its job. I walked on, go grab the car and drive it up. Not bad though. It's been a while since I shot something with the bow. So that's all you guys. Don't forget, if you guys like more of this, more of these videos, don't forget to like and subscribe. Helps me out. At least I know what you guys want to watch. I mean, who doesn't want to watch hunting, huh? Yes, mahalo you guys for watching too. Thank you. Yes. Yeah. I'm fucking tired. Time to get this rusty old bull in the car. Tarp action, trimming back. Yes, sir. Oh, fucking tired. So you guys, on my way home.